Hey guys, Ethan here. Today we are playing Egg Wars. Overpowered, normal health. So I got golden, yes.
Okay, so, you go over there. Gaming. I might get. Dude, you need a pickaxe to get the pickaxe strategy.
Oh yeah, you know that.
Let's get 1, 2, 3, 4 pickaxes.
Hey! This guy's trying to kill. Oh, I killed him. I'm so cool.
And you killed him too, and he killed you.
Yeah, but he suicide hit me, and I suicide hit him.
Yeah, okay, you stay here and defend, I'll go and fight.
No! Hanks!
I have to stay, or it might be broken.
Okay, I'll break it myself.
Actually, I'm just gonna take out our guy that's next to us. Oh, hi, friend. Bye, friends. Yeah, these guys are trying to pickaxe. Why am I not using my sword? Oh.
Did you die?
I'm not dying.
Hello, darkness, my old
friend. Got him.
I've come to see you.
Just gonna pickaxe this guy.
Oh, I see you.
Why didn't I get any food?
I see you. I got you.
Why didn't I get any food for?
I'm coming home.
Oh, don't come here.
I'll come here.
Go back.
Tell the world I'm coming home.
The armor is prop 5. I don't think I can win either way. I'm going away. Why didn't you go defend?
Because I'm too good, dude.
Dude, someone could have gone for our egg.
Yeah, I was watching our egg most of the time. Plus, it was only base away.
Remember the pickaxe strategy.
Yes, I know.
Did you have better, do we have diamonds?
No.
Please come back to the egg.
Why?
Oh no.
I'm coming.
Come back to it.
After I destroy an egg.
No, dude. We need to get the iron armor.
Hold on, I just need to get this guy's egg. I need to get Pink Sheep's egg. I'm gonna get Pink Sheep's egg. Thank you.
Now you can run away.
After he stops hitting me with a piece of iron.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4 pickaxes. Cause one.
What team are we? Green. Okay, I'm coming.
Right,
after I destroy another egg.
Oh my god. Come back.
No.
Come back or I'm gonna let people break your egg.
But wow. JV.
Yes.
Are these people dumb?
Dude, there's an iron guy coming to our egg.
Look at this guy right there.
Are you blind? There's someone going to our egg.
I know, I see him. I'm trying to get over. You got him, JV.
Wait, hold me.
Oh, this is Pink Sheep. Oh, I killed him.
Yes! You got it. Great.
Dude, look at these people, though. Is your render distance up far enough so you can see these guys?
I need iron.
Look at those guys. Do you see them?
What? Oh, my God.
Are they dumb?
Okay, you just hit them off. I'm gonna get diamonds since you're not gonna.
It's gonna take them about 4 years to get over
Peace
here.
Peace out. Dude, there's someone coming from the other side.
I know. That was funny. I broke a hole and then he jumped into it.
Looks for the gold gen. Where the heck is the gold gen at?
Well, the people are almost here.
Yeah, you might want to kill them soon.
Yeah, they're really dumb enough to build all the way across when their eggs destroyed.
I cannot find the gold gen, so we're gonna have to live without golden apples.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I hate this so much.
Oh, Ethan, here. Dude, this guy is his egg is not destroyed. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come
keep him busy enough.
Oh, we hit each other off. That's fine.
Good, because I'm getting
steak. We need to get his egg. We need to get his egg.
I'm getting steak. I'm gonna upgrade gold gen. I'm gonna upgrade a diamond gen. since I can't find any dang gold. Diamond gen up to level 2. Great, you're not gonna share any of the iron with me.
Nope!
You have fun.
What?
You have fun. You have fun fighting. I'm gonna stay here and defend. Did you bring any pickaxes?
I'm getting a couple now, hold on.
I'm just getting steak
and stuff.
I need 25 diamonds for that really good pickaxe.
E8.
The efficiency L.
Eight.
The high efficiency, big one. I just need a weapon.
Alright, dude. They might be coming back, so I'm gonna go destroy their egg. Sure. So they have to get all the way to purple again.
Dude, you need a punch bow to even kill anyone with full iron, so I'm gonna save up for that.
Well, there's power 5 as well.
No, I'm getting punched since you can punch them off.
Ooh,
the
red.
Iron.
Red. Got him.
I'm going for yellow, dude.
I'm going for yellow!
Break it.
JV, we're about to be the only team with an egg.
Oh, no.
We're the only team with an egg, JV! Defend!
I am going to... I just need... Okay, the purple's not going. Okay, okay.
Dude, this yellow guy is lagging.
This is for a punch bow.
Well, everyone's egg is destroyed besides us, so watch out.
Yeah, I'm looking around. I'm just gonna get one more diamond so I can
get that. We don't have any obsidian.
I like how we don't have any gold. Did you pick up any gold in the way?
Yeah, I'll get some.
Upgrade the gold gen.
Yeah, I'm getting some now. Hold on.
Because I have the punch bow. It's pretty useless without any arrows.
No, not unless you throw it on the ground and it'll shoot by itself. That would be pretty cool.
Okay, I'm gonna put this in my second area.
We should try and get obsidian. Just gonna say that. Oh, ooh.
Yeah. Yay. I'm going mid just to get a bit of gold to start up this gen.
Hello, darkness,
map. Ooh, okay. Cubecraft with the lag back again.
That hasn't happened in freaking years, man. Hello. Oh, we can get diamond armor, I forgot.
You can, but it's not worth it if you can't buy the whole set of diamond.
True.
It is, it's just higher durability, and that's about it. How much is it to upgrade it? 10 diamond. Yeah, I'm just here to upgrade the gold gen. We've got this one in the bag, let's face it. Diamonds. And I'm completely ignoring that we have a diamond gen back at the base.
Hello, peps, or peeps, whatever.
Why am I ignoring the fact that we have a diamond gen at base?
Because you're bad.
Well, honestly, I think the center generators are faster. Okay, 25 diamonds to get the thing.
We're in full upside, by the way.
Yeah, but remember, a diamond pickaxe with the high efficiency can easily take that out.
I know, I'm just saying.
Put a couple more layers on it.
I'm gonna let you do that.
Actually, put a couple more layers on it. We have a level 4 gold gem.
Hello, darkness, my old friend, I've come to see you.
Coming over? No, don't come over.
Oh, hello.
Look at that guy up there.
Yeah, I know.
Look, he doesn't have any diamonds, so he doesn't have a punch bow. We can easily get to this guy unless he gets the punch.
Alright, I just gotta go eliminate a team real quick.
Yeah, you do that.
Oh crap.
Well, actually, let's get the arrows while I can.
Oh, frick. Everyone destroyed their bridge. I need blocks.
I got like no blocks at all.
I got two, phones out of my mom at Pokemon Go. I got.
I need a couple more diamonds for this gold gem so I can get unlimited arrows.
Who's that Pokemon?
I have enough to get unlimited arrows now.
You can't get unlimited arrows unless you have infinite.
You can get unlimited arrows if you have a level 4 gold gem.
No.
Yeah, because you'll never run out.
You need an infinity bow.
Okay, this guy up here is going to be annoying.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to see you again.
25 diamonds to get. Can eliminate your team.
What'd you say?
Are you gonna get a level 5? Actually, are you gonna.
Yeah, I'm going to eliminate yellow.
Okay, good. This guy doesn't have, like. So I'm fine. Okay, good.
They're AFK. They were legit AFK until I came back and killed one of their teammates.
That's not a good idea at all.
They have no sword!
I have to deal with the one blue guy.
The legit Wait, one.
Don't kill
the yellow, too bad I did.
I'm just building up to kill this final blue.
Alright, you do that.
Casually, you might go for a egg.
Their egg's destroyed. Oh, our egg?
Yeah. Still, you casually might go for it.
Still, it's a 2v1, though.
He can easily hit me off, so this is what I'm scared.
You need assistance?
No, I don't.
Okay.
He has no bow, I believe. So I am safe to kill him.
It's the final countdown.
Yeah, you better not eat that.
Da-da-da-da-da.
What are you doing?
Da-da-da-da. It's the
Dude,
final.
He can easily kill me now.
I'm coming up.
Okay, good. I got him lower.
It's the final countdown.
Help me, he can't kill me. Oh my goodness. He's got me down here. Bow spam.
Sided.
I don't need you.
I want the kill! No.
I could have taken him out. You did not have to go at all.
No, I know, but I wanted the kill.
You suck.
Thank you guys so much for this video. Wait, am I doing another round? Yeah, I'll do another round.
That was too short.
Yeah. Oh, Lord.
Alright. It's an easy one. Let's admit it. I technically did most of the work.
Wanna play solo?
Let's just want a solo for this. Let's do this. Tropical. Actually, no one's in tropical.
I mean, we need like golf or something. Safari. You wanna play safari?
Yeah, sure.
Sweat kit, money bags, voting, powered.
Don't go for triple health.
I know, I'll go in double.
Because if you vote for double or triple, you can't kill someone.
No, double's fine, I think. I like double health.
Okay, so this is the map where I can instantly go to mid.
Yeah. Why I like this map.
Hello,
no face cam for the videos, guys, because I don't feel like putting on a face cam because I look very bad right now. So.
Okay, there it is. There's that. Let's casually just get a couple of blocks.
And someone's already coming for my egg, I think.
Oh, that's great, because I'm covering up instantly.
Same. Seeing that,
no, I can safely run. There's another Steve here. When you try to find Diamond Gen,
and in you mid,
nope,
on this map, I don't go for the Diamond Gens.
I do. You obviously gotta vote for them Diamond Gens. Crap, just let me get 5 diamonds.
No.
Let me get 5 freaking diamonds. gonna be good. No, they took my diamonds. Get it. Okay. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more. Come on, come on. It produces every 5 seconds. I got it. Let's run. Let's go for the gold.
Let's go for
an egg. Let's go for the gold and you run away.
Time now,
which one is mine?
Egg.
That is mine. Am I? Yeah, I'm dark blue. No hunger.
There's another Steven Center.
Oh, good. Someone's gonna confuse me for that, man. Let's just get a bit of steak.
Destroyed black.
Dude, you're just- dude, everyone like doesn't cover their egg just because they can go to me. Really?
Oh my lord, everything-
Are you kidding me?
Wait, you got destroyed?
Yeah. Like, this guy had like the egg breaker kit or something, I don't know.
Dude, that kid's so savage for this map though.
Yeah, cause you can literally ruin everyone's day.
Welp, Red just tried to destroy Orange and walked off and got eliminated. That was funny.
So I have to play smart this round.
Oh my god, I'm one of the only teams with an egg right now.
You have to be like really safe when like it's only you and a couple of other people with an egg. I am filled with determination because Pizza Hut.
Hey, I watch him too, mate.
Not to YouTuber.
Oh.
Okay. I'm joking.
Okay, good.
Why wouldn't I be talking about the YouTuber Pizza Hut? 5 gold for just the diamond pickaxe. I might want to go for that.
Just how do so I still I have an egg? I don't understand.
But I believe, yeah, you died.
Please do not target me now.
Let's get one of them. And another one. I got 2.
Time to destroy
efficiency
pink.
To pickaxes.
Let me just go destroy pink real quick.
I'm gonna be a jerk.
He legit looks like he's AFK. I think pink has been AFK this whole game. Well, that's awkward. Been.
He has not done anything, so he's most likely died.
Pink's. Oh god! I'm about to be the only team with an egg.
Oh, please do, so everyone can target you. JK, JK, JK.
Where's Gray? I need to destroy them right now.
I don't want to be the last guy with an egg.
I'm like hanging around my base, just chilling.
I'm just gonna get more steak for this fight.
Gray. I found Gray.
Eating steak while you're fighting is a lot better than actually eating a golden apple.
Yeah, it is.
Because saturation.
What's saturation?
Saturation's like a second hunger bar. Frick me. That was a heavy hit. So I can get chain
and
armor.
And I'm the only team with an egg. Oh!
This could either go very good or very bad for you.
Yeah, I'm going back to my base. Right now. How many teams have I destroyed this game? I need to check as soon as I get back to my
Tons.
Base. Tons. That's a good number, dude.
And I keep falling with
this
one.
1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I just realized the perfect strategy for this.
I destroyed 6 eggs this game.
Oh, there's only
the reason I'm saying that is because I'm the only one with an egg.
Dude.
Oh, frick my life.
Dude, guess what?
What?
If someone's crossing your bridge, get a punch bow.
Yes.
For me, he's like, yep, that's what I'm gonna do. But do I want chain or do I want to save up for that amazing diamante?
I don't want to be a chicken, I don't want to be an egg, I don't want to be a
That's we get a golden apple. Get 29 gaps.
29 gaps. Sick job, dude.
I want to go back to mid, but it's dangerous.
It's dangerous. Oh, by the way, this video is pre-recorded.
Yep.
Forgot to say that.
Yep, isn't it tomorrow that you go?
Yep, tomorrow night.
So I need to want to go to mid, but people in Iron might be there. So I'm just gonna play it safe and.
I don't know what the point of getting stacked on this map is when you can just get instantly rushed.
Yeah. Okay, someone already died, so I might be one. I might be the lucky ones. I might be one of the luckies. Actually, just staying at my base. Actually, just to survive, I might want to get a spare set.
Probably smartest idea, because I have full obsidian.
Yeah, there's no way I can kill you, so. Wait, I'm getting Ethan, a spare if set. We're the only two people left, promise me that I can break your egg so we can have a fair fight.
Alright.
Building to me. This is making me feel a lot better. Mostly because everyone knows that someone already has a punch bow. Actually, to be frick me.
Frick
I need
me
to be
up
safe on this map because a punch bow can take me out. How much is chain? That's 10 for chain. Ouch. Doing. Don't say that you're the only one with an egg. It's gonna make everyone mad. You spelled.
Yeah, no.
I even set up a safe bunker for my shopping. Imagine if someone just said, "Go die in a hole."
That's my joke.
Joking. Did that? Oh, I thought the AFK guy finally came back from being AFK.
I killed that guy.
Just imagine.
Well,
came
this
back
guy is Killara.
What?
I'm pretty sure Gray is Killara.
No way.
I saw his head be weird.
He was probably just being a noob. Who knows? He's probably trying to psych you out. Jeez. Oh, this is intense for me. I can legit go for the iron armor right now, or the punch. I think I want the punch over all things. Yeah, punch. And I can't have a god chest, which is sad.
Why not?
Because I have no egg.
Oh, yeah.
You can only have a god chest if you have an egg. So let's just get cash and get this up.
Oh, I just juked this guy from dying. Oh, I was almost about to die.
Try not let someone break your egg, okay? Because you're pretty much everyone's, like, hated person.
Well, I'm using the pickaxe strat. This guy doesn't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's an extra set. That's not good. And I killed him.
Good, I also have an
extra... He said what?
Oh great, I'm one of the only people alive. Don't go for me.
I might now that you just said that.
Oh great, thank you, I have a punch bow. Dude, he thought you were nice, how could you betray him? I got the punch bow, Ethan, I dare you to come at me. Sad face. He didn't even ask if you were a YouTuber. He just said, "I thought you were nice."
Yeah, no, I know because I have to play out. I have to play the game right because I'm recording. That's why.
Okay, for the record. Recording just for you. I'm gonna do this. Dude, this guy's so cool. He's so mellow. For YouTube, yeah, dude. For YouTubes. I think this is enough arrows. I want to throw away all this iron.
I see yellow. Yes.
Oh crap. Ethan, can you let me break your egg?
No, not now, dude. I need to kill this guy, and then you can break it.
Will this go on YouTube?
It will go up on Tuesday or Wednesday, or Thursday, I don't know. Oh, I'm fighting Dan TDM, yes. He does not know how to 1.9.
Oh, it's not the real Dan TDM, because I'm pretty sure that, actually, I'm pretty sure the real Dan TDM doesn't know how to fight 1.9.
No, I said he doesn't. This guy. He's in a corner. That's a nice place to be, dude.
Ethan, let's focus.
He messaged me and said, hi, YouTube.
This is not enough diamonds for me. I need more. Oh my goodness, I'm just gonna be the biggest scumbag if when I do this. How much does diamond cost? 32, half a stack. Don't need this anymore. Did he tell- we should probably tell them our channels.
He didn't ask, so.
What's the video gonna be called?
How about I just tell you my channel?
Just tell him your channel.
I'm fighting yellow, so I can't do that right now. I know his YT channel.
What, Emerald Bacon Gamer?
Emerald Bacon Gaming, no spaces, yeah.
Zeke, don't flatter yourself, Ethan.
No, I meant to put the thing for you.
Yeah, but you were way too slow. Well, let's... Do I want to keep this chain for a spare?
Yes, his helmet finally broke. Yes, my chance.
Imagine if he has a spare set.
No.
Props to your name.
Neither am I.
Props to your name. I don't even. You died?
Yeah, I have my egg though.
Oh, dang you. Should I go for the guy? It's a stack of diamonds for E-Pearl. I'm just casually talking with him. Go up one stitch, this is a true word of variation. There we go. In my chain, because I won't be able to here. My steak can go.
Okay, what I said in the chat.
I use him for views, JK.
I said JK.
My feelings. My god, Ethan, how could you? I thought we were friends. The most casual recording ever.
Yep.
I'm just gonna
just have yellow that's not talking because he's a friend request.
I'm gonna casually get like multiple spare iron sets.
My name is Jeff.
Okay, I got a new spare set. Making me feel better about this game. Because even if my egg is broken, I can always come back.
I can already tell this game's gonna last a while because yellow is a savage.
This is like concentrating on the game. I want to get a spare punch bow. Because having the spare punch bows. Herbalife doesn't have very.
You must be popular. Not really.
We're headed for.
Where are you at? Oh, I see you.
Don't go. No. 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 No.
I need to break your armor. Hold on.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't make me do this, Ethan.
I want to say thanks, but I can't. You know I can wreck your backline, son.
Oh, you want me to break your armor too?
No pickaxe, dude. It's not allowed. No, I'm not dealing with your pickaxe. So I get better armor. I need to get the Imondos.
Wait, don't fight me. Dude, just as I was getting a spare punch bow. Jeez. Dude, I can get the God Sword.
Wait, I killed
a popular YouTuber. Killed a YouTuber.
Oh, Yellow's talking!
Hey, Yellow fun. I don't need steak right now. I got plenty of that. Let's actually get a few more arrows. Ah, sorry. Did I kill you? It's like, no, I don't know. I'm not sure. Don't worry, it's a part of the game. Ethan? How much is the God Sword?
I'm not telling you.
I need to see how much is the God Sword. I'm getting the God Sword, Ethan.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Fine. If you're gonna get stacked on this map, then you're messed up.
The reason I'm doing so, I have a slightly better chance to survive.
Especially if I have to go be right back, because I'm kind of hungry right now.
Oh, crap.
No. There's no egg.
God, you're younger than I thought. Older than me. Yeah. Older than your boy. Dude, I got the God Sword.
No!
Oh, yes. God Sword achieved.
Cobweb's
down there. We have a chance to survive now.
What is my color? I'm cyan.
I'm scared. I think I heard you. We should go for spare armor or punch ball.
Sold? That's what you said.
What should I? I'm sorry. I'm very bad at this English thing.
To be a savage, I'm gonna stay at the base next to you.
No, I can punch you off.
No. Don't you dare. Yes! Got him.
I didn't want to go for you. I'm just gonna get more, spare armor.
Where's the diamond gen at?
The diamond gen's like, I don't know where it is.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know.
I see it. Don't think you could hide it from me.
I got so many pieces of spare armor. I'm happy.
Like, did you honestly have to get stacked on this map, though? Like, seriously.
Dude, I'm getting stacked so I have a chance.
No, you're not allowed to have a chance, dude.
God Sword, this is bad. I want to put that there, though.
Yeah,
the only reason I'm getting stacked for one reason and one reason only. To have a chance to live. Huh.
I'm waiting for an e-pearl. Ooh, microwave. Holy crap, you already have iron.
What was that? Hey, no shooting at me.
Sorry. So I need 2 stacks of diamonds to even getting it. Why though? Is it bad that I'm gonna get a diamond spare set?
Nope. No, you're not.
Thanks, man.
Is getting on guards. My name is Jacksepticeye here.
This is a bad idea.
Just like you. Ah, ha, ha. Level 2 diamond gen, fight me. You will no longer have.
Get ready, dude. I got my first piece of diamond ready.
No, you don't. You liar.
The only way I can use it if
chug. Times. Good idea. Nah. You gonna die, baby.
Nah, you gonna die. Says the person. Dude, if we fight, I need to break your egg. It's not fair.
Yeah, but we could do that later, like.
I can take your egg right now if it'll make you feel happy.
We gotta kill Yellow first, dude. Well, I gotta kill Yellow first.
Or I can take it so I can literally rub it in your face.
Yeah, you go kill the damn TDM.
Do I wanna kill- why am I so hungry? Why am I so hungry?
I don't know. Yeet.
I'm having a casual talk. I don't know what to talk to. Yeah. Frick me! I accidentally bought an iron leg when I'm so- Yes. Still got my diamonds. I'm gonna get an apple. Tell me how good it is. Click. Decent. You better get ready.
No. I see you.
Okay. No, stay away.
I see you pee. Oh, crap.
Dude, spell I cup out.
Okay. I see you pee. Did I do it right?
You're weird.
That's what she said.
Okay, so I got 29 golden should I get notch apples?
Don't you freaking dare.
Nope, I already got a spare, actually, notch apples are pretty bad.
Ha! Got him!
Oh, great, you put that on me. Well, I'm just gonna get this iron. Who's shooting at me?
Not me.
I have a safe area where I can shop.
Like.
I am like, this is my safe area. So I'm gonna cover up this area so I won't fall off.
That's a very bad idea.
I did that. Why were you going for me? I need to break your egg. It's not fair.
No, that doesn't mean I can't shoot you.
Kinda does, man.
Frick my life. Kill the damn CDM then. No more.
You have to kill him. I just want to break your egg.
No.
Break your egg to have a fairer, like...
Okay, guys, game. I'm gonna leak Russell's Skype now. His Skype name is HamburgerHotShow1402.
That is his Skype. He confirmed. He let us use it. He let us expose him.
Yep. Once again, his Skype is HaboHotShow1492.
How am I missing this? Should we be going for Yellow? He's getting quite stacked.
This is not a team's game.
Sorry, I mean, should you go for it?
You're the one more stacked.
Every shot.
Boba 12. Yeah.
Okay, I got it. I want to get a better pickaxe.
Is your diamond gen level 3?
Yeah, it's level 3.
Mine's level 4.
It's not level 4.
Yeah, it is.
You can get a diamond gen to level 4. No, you can't. Cash, I'm gonna check, and I'm probably gonna be sniped off.
I'm a bitch.
Yep, only level 3. You liar.
No, it's actually level 5 right now.
Oh, wow. Dude, I finally got my diamond spear set. How do you feel? I'm seeing, where's Yellow's base?
I already have my plan because this guy just messaged me and what I'm gonna do. And he gave me a good idea.
Oh, great. I'm gonna die now. I need to find your egg so I can take it out. I have a fair advantage. I like your skin. Oh, thank you. I might want to get. All of you. He's such a nice person, dude. We should collab sometime.
Collab?
Collab.
Alright, I'm starting my plan.
Nope, what are you doing? What are you doing?
No!
Oh my god.
Why?
I didn't even hit you all, huh? Oh, that's saving up. For nothing. Oh, crap. I can't believe that just happened.
What just happened?
You just decided this world's too good for me and you fell off. And I have a feeling the TDM
might be going.
I'm
gonna redo my plan, okay?
What?
I'm still gonna do my plan though, I said. That's what I said.
You're still gonna do your plan anyway. Is that going for me?
No.
Any chance? Because I have
I just need to find your base.
Is it bad that I can have, like, 2 spare sets?
Is it bad that, that I'm going back to red? To do my plan again?
What level is that diamond gen over there, dang?
Level 5, I told you.
Snipe you off, but I don't want to be mean. I might want to get a spare punch bow.
I'm just
saving up for the April because I don't think I need any iron anymore. I think I have enough blocks. Yeah, that full of arrows.
Okay, just gonna redo my plan real quick. Don't mind me.
Really horrified that, Yellow's like stacked. Like,
he
stacked,
is.
Stacked.
He really is.
Is he in diamond?
I don't know. Last time I saw him, he was in full iron. And that was a pretty long time ago.
There's one. I'm about to get the ear pearl, dude.
I mean, naked.
Oh, rip. Well, I can tell you're gonna die first if Yellow goes for your egg. He might, actually.
I shouldn't have said that, to be fair.
You probably shouldn't.
Okay, one more diamond, and my plan is about to start. Again.
And guess what I have, dude?
Please, no.
Deep roll.
Oh my lord, do you actually?
Yep. Oh my god. I want to save up for another E-Pearl.
Don't you freaking dare.
I want to, though. Where's the arrows at? I need arrows.
Alright, dude. My plan!
Oh no, are you going? Don't die. Don't die.
Yeah, I almost just did it again, actually. Alright. Plan to go in for. Plan working.
I
want to
go for your egg.
Plan working in progress.
I don't
want to
be rude and kill you.
Plan working in progress. Plan working in progress. Plan working in progress. Plan working in progress.
Get I'm still gonna get more arrows.
Working in progress. Plan working in progress.
Great for me. I have like half of my inventory full of arrows and half of my army. Half of my armor and like armor.
Okay. Plan is about to
succeed. Need another diamond pickaxe. That's pretty useless.
Plan is about to succeed. Plan is about to succeed.
Plan might fail. Plan might fail. Remember that.
Plan will not succeed. Just kidding. Plan will succeed because JV Gaming is a noob.
Are you trying to kill YOLO?
Nope. Frick, I fell. Did not die.
Yay. Good idea. Yay. He's so supportive, dude.
Plan succeeded.
What are you doing? What was your plan?
I'm not saying.
Because remember, I'm saving up for another Ender Pearl.
Let's just say, locked off.
What?
Locked off.
Oh no, did you block off, your egg?
Nope.
Don't tell me you blocked off your egg even more.
Nope.
Good, because I was gonna get another, I was gonna get a diamond, an enchanted efficiency 5 diamond pickaxe. Oh, thanks, man. You saved me the trouble. I'm so confused. Where are you?
Let's say this again. Stuck.
Are you stuck?
Nope. That's not my plan.
I'm only 9.
I'm only 9. Sick. Nice. I'm not gonna see my age on camera because I know every single one of you are gonna hate on me for it.
I'm older than Ethan. By 1 year.
Yeah, I know. It's awkward. Alright, let's get
I will
full
always
iron.
Have that year advantage on you.
Alright, full iron. Yeah, oh, I still have more subscribers.
My mom
than
helped me.
British.
British, yeah. He said he's British.
I thought he said he wasn't British.
Yeah, he said it was British.
Oh.
I'm looking up here, like, he says he's British. Pass your name. Even though I'm not- Oh, I'm sorry. Basically, my mom makes it and puts it on the plate. So, wait. Oh, I can get the efficiency 5. No, I just want to be British.
You mean efficiency 8?
The highest efficiency- no, that's efficiency 5.
Ah, it's 8.
Oh my goodness! Yep, I'm taking that! I'm taking it. I don't care. And I want my name to be Lucas. But it's Henry. You know, Henry's not a bad name.
Yeah, gotta get it down on Friday.
Now, saving up for that second Ender Pearl.
I like Henry as a name.
It's a nice name. Can I not do that? I'm saving up for my second Ender Pearl.
It's Friday. I plan, yes! My plan's succeeding!
I'm scared. What's your plan?
Yes!
You're full iron, aren't you?
No.
I don't want to back myself up. I want to go to mid, but I'm afraid you have, like, something that kept me off.
Totally doesn't Can I have go for your egg? Two sets of full diamond and other stuff.
Or my mom does it all and takes it to the desk. You know, I'm pretty sure everyone does that these days.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, guess what?
No.
I have a second set of diamond.
So do I. I have four sets of diamond.
Just kidding, I'm joking. I'm just gonna get another ender pearl.
I have four sets of iron.
I want to get the player compass. It might be helpful.
I also have two sets of diamond, four sets of iron, and
I can't eat yet because it's so hot and it's teasing me.
It's eat me.
Oh no, I know, right? I want to get a spare bow. I said I'm doing it.
Not
first
working.
Bite, dude. How much is for the
Totally doesn't pack? Have two sets of diamond.
Oh, you have two sets of diamond?
I said totally doesn't.
So you, oh my god.
You will never know.
You have two sets of diamond. I only have one, and I have 200 pearls.
I'm not telling you what I have.
YOLO. Oh my god, he's eating it, dude. He's eating.
Picture, please.
Jake. Yeah, go for the day. I can't.
Why am I recording an hour long freaking Egg Wars?
Because, why not?
But I have 8 videos to pre-record. What is this?
I honestly would rather have the hour special. I want to go to mid. But I don't want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 12 stacks of arrows. I think I'm fine. But I don't think I'm fine. Actually, dude, guess what? I don't even need to build your island. I can eat Pearl. I'm leaving this game. Tell me when's after.
Where are you actually leaving it?
No, no. He's saying, I'm leaving this game after. Tell me when's after.
What lobby?
What lobby you in?
Just say 15. Vance.
Not the usual number one, but 15.
Yes. 15.
I'm gonna keep my gapples here. I don't think I need them, really. Keep my pearls close to me.
And four sets of full diamond.
You have four sets of full diamond?
No.
I mean,
Oh, yellow spoken!
Yeah, yellow spoken again. Dude.
What?
How do you have that much armor already?
I may or may not have a secret strat.
Oh, don't tell me you're going to different islands.
I'm not telling, whatever.
You're at mid, aren't you? No, you're not doing this to me. Once you're slowly getting stacked and becoming 10 out of 10 best player ever, I can go for your egg right now.
Don't do it, you pleb.
Oh, why will? I have 200 pearls, you don't scare me.
Yeah, I will scare you.
I could have bought full diamond, but I didn't.
When you get to my base, I'll scare you.
Yeah, because you have diamond. I have a spare set of diamond.
I might not have diamond. I'm not telling. Yes.
You have diamond.
No, I don't.
I like how you're lying to me.
I'm not. I can share my screen.
Share your screen then.
I will.
Cashly doesn't share screen.
I'm trying to share it right now.
It's not showing up, dude.
Yeah, it is. I'm not showing my strap, but
open inventory.
I can't.
Alright.
It's not letting me.
Nah, you're lying.
No, I'm not, I swear.
You have full iron. Where is yellow in all
you're right,
of this?
I do have full iron.
Where is yellow? Dang.
Not sure.
So I need 4 sacks of diamonds. Oh my god, that's way too many. 4 sacks of diamonds. Plus another 4. Ooh. That's a lot of diamonds. I need 6 diamonds. 6 stacks of diamonds to get all my spare sets to diamond.
Gotta get down on Friday. Friday.
Please don't. I have the god pick, the god sword, and may get the god bow.
I'm not telling you exactly what I have.
The power 5. Crap. Well, my armor may not survive. But, you know, I gotta try. I've only eaten 4 pieces of steak this whole time.
I am totally not working on my machinima.
Really, you're working on that while playing a game of Egg Horse?
No.
Oh my goodness.
Don't even think about coming, because I have it on my other monitor.
Yeah, I'm scared, because I want to break your egg. Like,
yeah, don't worry, dude. I have Minecraft on my other monitor.
I just want to break your egg, because I want to have a fair fight.
We gotta kill yellow first. Well, I gotta kill yellow, and you gotta kill yellow first.
Do you want me to kill yellow, or should I, or should you?
You do it. Well, I can do it, or actually, I can do it.
I can do it right now.
Yeah, you do it, and if you die, I'll go do it. Just put, like, your extra stuff in, like, a chest. Oh, wait, no.
No, I have no egg. What are you? I need to find yellow's base. I also have, like, E-pearls, so I have a chance.
If you just go out of your base, you should find it.
That's pink. That's gray. That's green. Remember, I have a cooldown, so... That's cyan. That's the one with the egg. There it is. Is he? He's not at his base.
Yeah, yes, he's underground, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, hi.
Is he at his base?
Yeah, he's at his base. I want to go for him. Oh, he has a power 1 bow.
What? What is the
No,
point
he has
of
a
that?
Power 3 bow. Because it's not knocking me back. I want to go to his base, but it's, like, really risky. Ah, screw it, YOLO. I was, like, planning to break into his, like, egg and, like, crap, but no, I guess that's way too much work.
Is he in full diamond?
Yeah, no, he's in full iron. He's an easy takeout for me.
Are you in full diamond?
I'm in full iron right now. He's, like, trying to kill me with, like... Like, not, like, breaking his armor. Get back! He's, like, cool. He knows how to 1.9 PvP. I'm just like, he ate a notch apple.
Got him.
I'm just gonna break his armor. It's gonna be annoying to deal with him. Don't interfere. I'm actually trying to break his armor. Crap, he's doing a little bit of damage. Can you not do this to me? Thanks, man. I appreciate it. He let me escape, yes! Oh my goodness! Let me do this. No, let me do this. Frick him. It's not gonna do much. You're actually improving my knockback res. Thanks, he's actually improving my knockback resistance.
Don't know what that is.
Knockback resistance. You won't take as much knockback.
Oh.
I'm out of arrows. Crap, I'm actually out of arrows.
Well, that was one mistake that you forgot to do.
Yeah, he still has arrows though. Crap, he just improved my knockback resistance. Okay, just kidding. I still have arrows. Why wouldn't I have arrows? Well, the question is, why wouldn't I have arrows in this moment? Thanks you for choosing double health, Ethan.
Anytime, dude.
I'll just bow spam him down there. I'll keep him down there. Yeah, he's trying to slow me down. Okay, that's probably... Thanks, man. You dug a hole for yourself, literally. That's not gonna do anything for you. Oh crap, he's actually doing decent damage to me. Oh, but the overpowered regen is too good. Overpowered regen too good. Let's have at the. Actually, trying to break his armor. Can I fake him out? Can I fake him out though?
All right, I'm gonna try reading this again.
You're trying to fake him out. I'm trying to fake him out.
I'm gonna try reading this again because I've tried reading it before. Okay.
Okay.
Phase Apex reacts to Phase Rug's mom's reaction of Phase Adapt's reaction of Phase Rug's mom.
Wait.
I'll read it again. Phase Apex reacts to Phase Rug's.
Going back to the little hole. Yeah, you go back.
Phase Apex reacts to Phase Rug's mom's reaction to Phase Adapt's reaction of Phase Rug's mom.
Yeah. Oh, dang it. I have. GG.
I'm not ready yet, so don't fight me yet.
I'm going to break your egg so I can get a fair fight.
Not yet.
I'm just gonna break your egg so I can like
not
go
yet!
Back to my. I want to go back to my.
By the way,
though.
Your helmet's broken.
Oh my goodness, my armor really was broken. Ooh, let's throw that one out. Let's get a few sets.
I just need to get this.
Let me just break your egg.
Not yet, dude. I'm only in full.
Did
lion.
I just teleport to the wrong island?
I think he did.
Frick me, I teleported to Light Blue. I wasted an E-Pearl.
And that's the only E-Pearl you had, wasn't it?
Yep. Good game.
Good job, dude. Your helmet broke, yeah, you noticed. Alright, you can come destroy my egg now.
Wait,
actually,
really?
Yes, you can. Right here.
Oh, so I did teleport. I know you have a bow, so can I just break it?
Wait, no, 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 not yet, not yet, not yet. I don't have a bow. Hold on.
I'm gonna break it anyway.
Alright, just let me get a bow.
This thing breaks like cobblestone. Dude, this stuff breaks like cobblestone with this pickaxe.
Alright, let me just...
Oh no, you're gonna get a punch bow, so I'm gonna take this fight down here.
Yeah, just let me save up my diamonds real quick. I have 30. I need a pickaxe, just in case. Because we're gonna have a good fight, you know this, right?
Yeah.
So at least let me just buy my stuff, and then...
Oh my goodness, this is intense.
Oh, we spectating.
Dude. Dude.
Yeah?
I'm not talking to you. Dude. Oh my goodness, I hurt you.
Oh my lord. I think like 50 people just uploaded a video. What the heck?
I'm scared. Where are you? Hi, dude.
Nope.
I'm not gonna use my bow.
Hold on, I need gold. No.
Get the dang gold. I can give you like a stack of arrows.
Yeah, I just need gold for arrows, dude.
I'll give you a stack. I need 3 slowness.
Thank you. Alright, you ready to fight?
Yeah, I'm ready to fight. 3, 2, 1, let's do this.
Let's do this, dude.
I'm not eating the gapple. I don't need it. I may need
hey,
it.
Hey, dude,
though.
By the way, sodded. That sodded.
Oh, by the way, I also have that.
Yeah, I have multiple sets. More than 2.
Same. I have multiple diamond sets.
This is gonna be a long fight.
Yep. Especially since all of us... How many sets of diamond do you have?
I'm not saying.
Because I can run away anytime I want to.
I'm just gonna like stop me from taking too many hits right now.
You're still gonna get as many hits as you were. What were you thinking?
I don't know, dude.
I just need to get the good hits, and I can't.
Like, we're not gonna do damage to each other. Like, we gotta break each other's armor.
Unless one of us doesn't have food.
Yep, that was a mistake I probably made.
And I have, like, tons of steak left, so.
Alright, we should really get out of this hole. I'm leaving.
Oh crap, I'm stuck. Please. Gotta. Frick, I'm still stuck.
Are you really?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
We should really get out of this hole, dang.
Yeah, go! Get out!
You- What? Sharp 5. Is that dealing more damage than it usually should?
It's not doing any damage.
Apparently a sharp, 5 should do better. That's because I'm not fighting anything.
Can we get out of the hole?
Can you get out of the hole first?
There we go.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I'm just gonna like...
Thanks, ma'am. I can both spam you now.
I was gonna say, no, fam. I got an enderpearl.
No.
I'm sorry, I had to get back on. No. No!
Come on, take more knockback res.
Yes!
No, we're not going back in there. This is awesome. I agree. This my boy's gonna be my best friend.
Stop!
No, I won't. I'm gonna do the same Pizza Hut strategy. Bow spam. Thanks,
yeah.
Man. I'm gonna get
I'm
back
gonna
in this
the
corner.
I'm gonna use the same strategy as
you excuse
break
me?
Your armor.
Why are you trying to break my armor? I can just... No. 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 Bad. What do you not understand? What do you not understand that I don't want to do this? This is like... the whole time. Can we not get each other in these bad corners?
We can't do anything about it if we get in those. Crap, I'm actually starting to take damage. Check my armor. Okay, that's perfect.
Dang it! I didn't think you would notice!
Oh my god, dude, that's funny. Can you not?
No.
Let me regen, dang it. You're actually doing more damage than you should be. Ooh, my boots broke. Get back in that corner. What do you not understand that I don't want to do this game? That's it, bow spam life. Bow life. Bow life.
No.
Bow life. Bow life. Bow life, y'all. Get back in there. Stay away. Let me regen. Can you not, Ethan? Oh my god, it's so-
No!
I didn't realize that.
Dude, how close was I?
Cash, you're gonna eat this.
Dude, how close was I to killing you?
Casually, just stay back. You're just- I think you lowered my knockback resistance. You're gonna get those good hits on me, but I don't want to let you do that. Look how sharp 5 can pierce through armor. Ethan. No, 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 that ain't happening. That ain't happening. That ain't happening. You stay back.
You stay back. Yes!
Play of the game.
Dude, good game.
Okay.
I'm gonna go turn on my
air. That's too good.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe, and see you guys next time. Peace.
All right.